That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you.
Oh my god, this guy has the same piece of work on the same tire.
Marshall is fifth.
Me. No. I have wing damage. Like he crashed into somebody else. I'm pretty sure I saw him crashing somebody else. But just let me go to the pits.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultra softs.
What has your DRS?
The battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment.
No. I'm going inside.
Okay.
Oh no.
Lord.
We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. pit window open. Let's box this lap.
Bottas, are you lagging?
No, dude. Just playing it clean, yes, sir. I didn't want to crash on you. I'll do the undercut on you. You see. I pitted this lap.
Remember, box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Oh my god, Venom, what happened?
Venom. No idea. He left the session.
Exit now.
No, touching nothing.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Our gap to the car in front is 4.6 seconds. They're on old hypersofts. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 42.9.
What happened?
Hassan took me out.
What the fuck?
Man, what is this guy?
Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery.
Second ERS on.
End of first trip.
Yeah, just for that.
Chicken.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. The gap behind us is 6.6 seconds. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake.
Shouldn't have taken him in first place. GG has 3 seconds. Yeah, right now I got.
Hello, Pranath.
Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment.
Reduce deployment, man.
Good. Good job. Nice overtake.
I suggest some ideas. I'll suggest something. Just crash into him so that I can pull in ahead. So pin him, right? Like, Hassan, pin him properly.
You're playing ranked, this thing multiplayer?
Unranked.
They're too good, man. They're too good.
Join through your friend.
What is the name of the lobby?
We advise moving to Mix 2, Fuel to Mix 2.
No, you can just put the join game in a Steam. Join game.
Hey, what time is the race? Actual race?
6:40. Indian time.
I have a feeling Verstappen will keep this. Verstappen will. I would say Bottas is also like one of the most unlucky people. Bottas.
Yeah, yeah.
He's
this season is too unlucky.
Ah, like he's not performed that well. Yeah, true. But this.
Welcome,
the only reason he's back in the team is because he's got a good partner to Hamilton. Yeah, like. Yeah, doesn't have a lot of questions. He just gives the seat with this man position, like.
Because of that guy, people are telling Hamilton is inevitable.
So sir, that's why they've got Hamilton as a winner. And now, when Hamilton retires, they'll bring in Russell.
Another 3 second penalty.
Yeah. Not used to this track, not driven this track much. I'm not.
He's not used to without penalty, play without penalties.
I'm not used to it.
He's used to penalty.
No, he's saying I've always driven with penalties, so I'm consistent, keeping that consistent.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh. Damn, man. Like.
Not the in-game penalties. The separate ones.
True. I faced that many times.
The battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS
deployment. That's what I was once playing with these guys. The guys in front had stopped completely. I overtook from the side.
GG has so many penalties.
So what will happen, like, for example, when we play, so there is an incident in front of us. So like 2-3 cars have stopped, and when we go like from their side also, we get illegal overtakes. But
illegal overtake makes sense, like, but it should be proper. I got another 3 seconds.
Yeah.
No, me, Pranav. Yeah, you don't worry about GG, man.
The gap is less than a second. They're on old ultra softs. The time last lap was a 1:40.5. They have a time penalty of 6.0.
I think you are illegal.
Okay, update on the car for you. Tires are looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. The gap to the car behind is 8.0 seconds. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Yeah.
This is your final lap of the race. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
How did, what did you do? Hey, how did you, what happened? You missed a corner or something?
So you're RackNext.
What happened?
Five seconds, he has 6 seconds. Yeah. You
told like
2 plus 3, and he has 3 plus 3.
He's in spectator mode.
No, we can just see the announcement by race control. Oh.
Sorry, cool. No. Trust me. Yeah. No, very clean actually. 100% clean. No, not even touching. Yeah. Didn't even touch one. Yeah. Should I have shown to Hassan Lol? Yeah. Ah, yes.
I didn't have the pace, seriously. You guys were like...
Yeah,
dude. Everyone was clean, dude. Everyone was clean except that Hassan idiot. Everyone was clean actually. Anish was lucky. Sorry, dude. I undercut him on the